Hi, greetings to everyone, all my subscribers, viewers who share and like my videos. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, my blog regarding our galley electric cranes unit. As per Chief Cook said, one of the hot plate is not working. No heat off and did not use it. Hi, Dole, come to join us. Let's go. Entering galley station, here the electric range power already switched off. As you can see, one of the hot plate, dirty oil, not burning. So this is the one problem. How to pull out hot plate? This way. Lay over hot plate mounting. Lift it up to take off. Over. Here the problem, two cable disconnected, broken due to worn cable shoe connector.
That is the causes why hot plate malfunction. Two lines disconnected and burn cable shoe connector. The base hole of the hot plate, and down is the mounting bolt, the mill, the opposite side, the hole of the hot plate. As you can see, here's the wire broken. Our assorted sizes of cable shoe connectors. Our crimping tools to use. this one, the grounding cable that connected also, I need to replace cable shoe. Now, continuity check of the coil of the hot plate. If there is a open or not, so connected the other side, the side connected. Oh, it's okay. Check line to ground of the coil. Nothing. No grounded. Okay. Body to body. Good. Body to body. So once again, check line to ground. Now put it back in proper position. Next, the front cover of the electric range. Later on, we just to power up the system and we'll see what happened of the hot plate. Now we're going to power up, switch on the circuit breaker, and we back to Gully. Now with power lighted and we switch on the rotary switch and we'll see how much reading temperature of the hot plate. What do you say? Two five six degrees. Now hot plate ready to cook. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you learned something of this vlog, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel to give updates my new upcoming videos. Thank you. Bye bye.